Well, welcome back, team. You're gaming with a Colonel, and this is XCOM 2 War of the Chosen on Iron Man mode. Looks a little bit like I'm a floating head today because I'm wearing the same color shirt as my green screen, although you can see that I drink and I know things. All right, let's get this Iron Man game loaded up here. Ooh, almost hit delete. That would have been bad. And let's see what happens. Merry Christmas, everybody. Let's see what happens next. When last we left off, we had Reavers and Skirmishers. Pretty sure that was it. All right, so we've got the Resistance Ring coming. We got the Guerrilla Tactics School coming, which is good. We can form some bonds, and we probably should.
I got a buddy out there working closely with XCOM.
Let's bond him. Get the teamwork. Now we don't need a poster.
20 years trying to scrape together this resistance organization without much luck.
All right, let's see what we got. Uh-oh, got something else going on. I'll let the cutscene play. I don't remember this one. Not that easy, apparently.
Good to see you, sister. Miss Crims, restrain yourselves. Lest you be restrained. No, the three of us called upon together. Something has changed.
On that, we are agreed. The battlefield.
They have the coolest armor.
You dare defile this place with your wretched tongue.
Oh, my dear.
Oh, man, your teeth are bad. So are yours. All right, so fairly soon, I'm sure we will get the Dark Sight event and also a Resistance event. That's my guess that's coming up. I like being a floating head. It's kind of cool. Yes, you'll all be redeemed. You are the chosen. Do not fail us. Now go. All right, let's see what we got.
Commander, we've just made contact with a new faction of the Resistance known as the Reapers. They're an elusive bunch, but this is their headquarters.
Okay.
We can scan at this location now to start benefiting from our newfound cooperation.
So this is the Commander. Dragunov Thomas spoke highly of you and the rest of your team.
Faction orders granted. Resistance rank 1 in heavy equipment.
I will admit I had some concerns with this alliance of yours, but from what I hear, this skirmisher, Mox, was captured protecting one of my own. Reapers have long memories, Commander. We will honor our end of the deal.
Good.
All right.
They will defend their territory. Okay, we got supplies and we got rookies. Kind of want the rookies. I don't have a lot of supplies either, but I'm going to get that next. Hopefully there's not too much going on right now. Let's knock this out. Okay, so let's see if I can increase the squad. New combat tactics. Let's purchase squad size 1. Need that right away. Oh, sorry about that. All right, so he's clearing in 8 days. Then we're going to go down further one more. I would really use another engineer or two. Let's get this going and get these rookies. The plan, of course, is to get that... Okay, we got 1, 2, 3, 4 rookies. That's certainly worthwhile. And what I want to do is I want to wait. Well, maybe I don't. Okay, hold on. Radio, increase region income. No, I want to get supplies. What's this? Advent site. Mission locked.
Right in the middle of chosen territory, Commander. There's a good chance they'll show up to interfere, so we should plan.
Let's go get these supplies because we're going to need them because we're down. And let's go ahead and grab this.
Nothing on the local comms. Advent's been quiet.
Okay. If this is the resistance attack, we need to help them out. Bad. Come on, get out of there. Let's go help them.
We should get a squad ready to deploy.
It's a good thing I bought squad size increase. Oh, yeah, that guy got freakishly mutated. Although that's not a mouton, that's a faceless.
We have a squad ready to move on the resistance haven currently under siege by the aliens.
We'll confirm.
Take the word and we'll move out.
We're moving out.
Setting course for East Africa.
Good thing everybody's recovered from their wounds. Let's see who we got here. Let's remove everybody. And then we'll add them as required. Okay, we have this person tired. And that person is mated with that person. That's unfortunate. This one is mated with that. Everybody's tired. All right, so... That's terrible. We're going to have to take some rookies. Take the sharpshooter. Take the grenadier. We'll take the reaper. I guess we've got to take some rookies. Ernst Fischer is going to go. And Ashley Carpenter, she's going to go. All right, let's launch this mission. I'm not too happy about this, having no bond mates ready to go. So let's make sure that we can do what we can do here.
Sky Ranger deployed. We're in the pipe, 5x5.
Okay, begin the mission. But I am glad I increased the squad size just in time. Just in time increases. And the reason I'm sending them without their bond mates is, well, they need promotions. I need to get to the other increased tactics. So let's get what we can get.
We just picked up an emergency signal from one of the resistance camps. The aliens are sweeping the whole area, taking out anyone they can find. We're moving in to put a stop to it and protect as many people as we can. Secure the site and neutralize all hostile contacts.
Will do. Protect as many as we can. All right, come on. Drop me in. You know, the fact that I have it on max graphics always takes a little while to load. But it looks good. It looks very good. There we go.
One of those chosen is leading an assault on the resistance encampment in this area. Our people are doing what they can to fight back, but we need to help protect the civilians trapped nearby. There's a group of resistance soldiers hunkered down not far from your position.
Let's take care of them.
Move in and help fend off the attacking alien forces.
Okay, I got one who's concealed. Let's move her on up. See what's what. Doesn't see anything, so that's okay. Let's see. Yeah, we can probably. Where do I want to be? I want to be in a good hide position. It's getting to max. And there they are. Okay, so they don't see me just yet. They don't see me just yet. Let's get into full hide position here.
Copy that.
Okay, we see them now. That's unfortunate. Don't want to be below. I'm over here, I might be able to flank them. It's all open ground over here, unfortunately. Unfortunately. Can I shoot you from here? Let's go find out.
Moving to designated position.
Nope. Let's go into Overwatch here.
I'm on it.
You. Oh, we're definitely going to take you out. 71%? Let's do it. All right, good job. You are going to have to sneak up, take the heat. go take the heat. Let's go take the heat from this guy. Unbelievable. Immediately there's a hit. Uh-oh. Took a critical there.
Commander, Advent isn't backing off.
Oh, crud. They're coming in from the behind. This is bad news. That's right. Tear them up. Only two damage. Come on, you got a flank shot. This is bad. This is bad. They're behind us. They're behind us. And I'm flanked. All right, we'll have to see what we got here. You. Got him at 71 again. You are flanked. Oof. I don't want to be revealed. Let's go here. Or do we want to make sure we kill this guy? No, let's take this guy out. So I'm going to move here.
I'm on the move.
80% on him. I thought I'd get a flanking shot, but 50% reveal, I guess I'm going to have to take it. All right, we got him. Don't reveal me.
Good riddance.
Ooh, good. Not revealed. All right, so you... have to wait. I feel like he needs to die, but I can't seem to get a... Why can't I see him? What if I go here?
Schon unterwegs.
Schon unterwegs. Still can't see him. And short. Okay, well, not much is going to happen there.
Mir geht nichts.
You're going to come back this way. Guess you're going to go into Overwatch.
Overwatch.
And that means you're going to have to move. Here?
Heading to that location.
Let's see if we can get the 47%. Nope, we missed you.
Adjusting sight.
I'm going to cruise. Why are you... flanked. You're flanked from the other guy. All right, let's get... Oh, we can see both of them. All right, we're going to have to move away. We're going to have to move here.
Moving to designated position.
Let's light him up. And, of course, we missed. That's not good. Let's see what happens next. And you're injured as well. Oh, man, another one gone. And another one gone. I'm going to get him this time. I really wish I had a ranger with me. You need to get into some kind of cover, dude. You can't just be standing out there in the open. we got here. 50% chance for this guy. Could probably move it up and make it better. Let's do that.
On the move.
Either way. All right. What about you? You're just too far away, aren't you? I don't know why you can't see anything. Right, we can see somebody now, and they're flanked. Let's light you up. Excellent. Got him, and we got a XCOM ability point, which is nice. Okay, so you really want to get a flanking shot on him, but for now, we're just going to have to move up into here. See if we can light him up at 77%. Nice. He's down. Wait a sharp shoot.
The resistance team is in the clear. They're moving to help the other survivors. There's a large group of civilians pinned down within range of your position.
Let's go help them out.
Hostile forces are closing in fast. We need to get in there before the aliens slaughter those people.
All right. Let's get on in there.
Volk says I am to obey.
And so you will. Okay, let's go here.
Position.
Stay nice and hidden. You're going to march on up as fast as you can. I don't even have a medic with me on this trip. Come on, get him. All right, good job. Also good job. But get into some cover and don't stand next to that. All right, so we can get to here without any issues. Let's do that. You need to come on up and grab this. Illyrium core will take it. You. Where are we going? We're going over there. All right. We might want to go around, so we'll go here, see what's up there. And you're going to boogie on as fast as you can in this general direction. You, my friends, want to see what's going on. So there's lots of bad stuff happening up here. Let's move here and see what we can see. Nothing? What about up here? Got missed. Come on, you can get him. Got him. Good job, Resistance.
Roger,
we'll move on up here. And we'll go into Overwatch, I think. Get the rest of the team to catch up. For somebody to show up over here. So we're gonna go right here.
Got it.
I'm gonna have to put this on pause. I just heard my door open. I don't know why. And you slide on up, get in a better position.
Stop it. Moving.
All right, we're gonna pause this real quick. I'll be right back. Okay, so we're back. So where are the baddies? That is the question, right? That is the question. Let me jump into here.
I'll go where you tell me.
And we're just going to reload.
Loading fresh ammo.
They're moving out.
Uh-huh. Okay, so they're over that way. Yeah, and that's what I was concerned about. Having these guys come from the side. Okay, I just did 6 points of damage. I don't know if that kills it. Oh, it did. Good deal. More. Coming from the sides. Somebody got criticaled. Everybody's reloading. Nobody's shooting. All right, good shot. There's at least two over there. There's one more behind me. I think I got hurt, so that's good. I wish I had a ranger handy. I'm scared of the faceless one coming out. All right, so where can I go here? Go over here and smack that one, but let's see who else I have. I can see you for 45. I can probably move up and get a better shot. Let's do that. Love to be able to get a flanking shot on you. Doesn't look like that's going to happen, though.
Heading out.
Missed. Bummer. You're going to come over here and should be able to get a flanking shot off.
Okay.
All right, smoke that guy. Now, I am concerned about getting faceless guys, so I'm going to be careful moving up.
Got no ammo.
You move up to here. You move up to here. And go into Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
You can't see anything. But you can get up top, which is really great because you'll be able to see everything. So let's get up top. And that's where I got to get my sniper. All right, this is good. This is good news. They're out there. I got them, and I can see them. And here's that faceless dude. Oh, man, that figures.
We've heard rumors about some kind of shapeshifters. I'm guessing this is it. It is a remarkable.
Where is he? How am I revealed? Hey, where is this faceless guy? Oh, he's down here right next to me. That figures. Okay, well, he's not going to be able to do anything. What I can do is throw a claymore or detonate this thing. It's going to be this one.
Boom.
Boom. it didn't kill him. All right, we got him down.
Target neutralized.
Oh, they're killing off the civilians. Oh no, oh no, oh no! I'm gonna get squacked. Ooh, that hurts. Oh man, that's gonna hurt. Well, he got hit. That's good news. He got hit. That's good news. So I've got two damaged this time. That's not optimal. Should be able to finish this guy off with the guys I have left over. I'm sorry for her, whoever she is. She gets hammered. Yeah, the resistance did good this time.
Too close to the heat.
No worries. Go right here.
Understood. Moving out.
Oh, I don't have anything. Oh, that's unfortunate. You. Move over here. I guess I don't get a... Oh, no. I missed from that close. All right, you got to get out of dodge. Although right now you're at 85%. I could probably just leave.
Heading out.
76 is not as good as 85. But it was good enough. It was good enough. Whew, two guys wounded. That was not good. Not good. We rescued the Haven. Doggy.
The speaker commended loyal citizens today for standing up to those who would abandon our values for those of the old world.
I hate it when they come out of nowhere and just schwack you. Okay, so average cover bonus was only 28%. Let's see how we did here. Two damage, so they're not going to be coming back anytime real soon. 5 days, 15 days. Look at this. Tired. Okay, she's a new ranger. So we're just going to go ahead and worry about that later. You, my friend, are a specialist. Carry on. You get promoted. Excellent. So let's see here. I can get your new rank of sergeant. Shrapnel. Claymore has more damage. All right. Good to go. Hold on for a second. What does that cost? 11. 11 out of my 15. You got it. Yeah, I'm not going to spend another 10. I want to get some of the better ones. I don't know that there are better ones, but tactical rigging is probably pretty good too. You got wounded, so you're not going anywhere for a while. You're going to want demolition because you want to destroy cover. That's better than a suppression against one guy. That's it. So we got us two sergeants out of it. However, the problem being... that we got two wounded. It does not make me happy. We have low supplies. We're going to real quickly See if we can't get some supplies going here. Not to now. We're going to go for the supplies. 6 days.
Just as you are driven to free your people from the pursuit
and
of
then,
the elders, the burden of honor instilled upon me.
We're not going to do another mission, but we're going to go here as far as we can. Accept this. Okay. Get 192. Get some knowledge. Carry more explosives.
Chosen are a tough group to infiltrate, but we've managed to gather intel on their latest actions. They have a rough idea of how close each is to reaching their ultimate goal of locating the Avenger. Commander, we have intel.
So we have resistance contact one.
We can conduct guerrilla operations to disrupt one of these efforts, but we'll have to choose.
Evacuation speed increased by 50%.
Commander, the factions have pledged.
That's a good one.
To XCOM. And they're ready to carry out your orders.
Let's use
if
that.
If our influence with these groups increases, our capabilities will grow.
All right, we're going to hunt the Chosen. We do not have anybody ready. We do want a breakthrough.
To work with the resistance factions to complete these covert actions.
So let's do this. And we're going to send a... I don't know. Who are we going to send? Who's your bond mate? James Jackson. He's tired and available in 3 days, so you'll be fine. I can't send you. We'll just send some rookies. We'll send Yuri, and we'll add the scientist. Okay. Confirm the action. Yes, please. Thank you. Begin the action.
I'll order my people to get underway immediately.
Ignore that for now. Let's go ahead and get these five first. Okay, view room.
Now that members of the resistance factions have joined us on the Avenger, I thought you might want an area where you can meet to organize and plan future operations together.
Let's evacuate that. And then let's build the resistance ring here. Oh, we don't have the resistance ring. Or do we? No, it's 5 days. Four more days to go.
Contact with the local resistance network as soon as possible.
Yeah, you're right, we should.
The aliens are undoubtedly moving forward with their plans.
The elders do not see them as innocents, be they man, woman,
okay.
Or child.
Good to go. We got 50, 60 some. We can't go here. That mission's locked.
Targeting civilians, and their chosen are no different. The resistance is counting on us to protect their people. We can't let them down.
We'll go over here. And we'll get the supply drop.
We have made a number of...
Oh yeah, magnetic weapons. Finally.
These magnetic weapons are a lot like the early...
They are much better. That's really going
to
help.
...on discovering the purpose of the chip we extracted from you. We'll need to conduct the appropriate research as soon as possible.
Interchangeable upgrades.
During the course of our research, we made a startling breakthrough.
Yeah, we're going
to
do that.
Led us to another potential avenue of study. However, if we are to proceed down this path, we must...
Okay, hold on. We need to get back, and we need to buy magnetic weapons upgrade.
Return to it in the future. The science...
Low engineers, yeah, I know. Okay, so... Where's my... Engineering.
Hey, Commander.
Let's build items.
You'd be surprised how big of a difference
weapons.
Things can make.
Ooh,
in combat, Commander.
I need alloys.
With a few supplies, I can manufacture anything we need in no time.
I'm going to need a med kit. And I'm going to need some alloys. All right.
You lived in one of the colonies for a few years before.
Yes, one of the advantages of working with Advent. On the surface, it was very comfortable.
Okay, what is this? Covert action.
The millions of people in the cities don't seem to mind all that much.
Yes.
Improved cannons.
Is always watching. Between their forces and the aliens themselves, they see everything.
Continue.
Not to mention the automated systems. There's nothing quite like providing identification to a lamppost.
I'm glad to see our joint effort paid off like we hoped.
So So do the resistance ring as we want, right? So we can't do that yet. It's not built yet. One day.
Commander, we have a priority message coming through.
Okay, what is it?
We're tracking the aliens' progress on this Avatar project.
Okay.
Here. If they finish what they've started, it sounds like it'll be the end for all of us.
Okay, hold on. The armory. What have we got going on in the armory? Oh, I can fix somebody. Okay, so the first thing I want to do is finish the resistance ring. Okay. View the facility.
Commander,
I want to do a covert action.
You have contacted are well equipped to track down the Chosen. Their knowledge will be invaluable in helping
and have a sergeant.
And eliminate these threats. The benefits we gain from working with the resistance factions on their covert operations are a major boon to our efforts, but there are also risks involved. Our soldiers could potentially be attacked
Mary Morrison
while in the field, so it's not as easy a decision as it may seem.
We might take the elders by surprise if we switch our tactics. Maybe we should try
Tim Bennett. Tim Bennett is my ranger.
Captured. We should do everything we can to get him back before the Chosen do.
So we're going to do him. We're going to add a soldier, probably his bondmate, Mary Morrison, who's the sharpshooter, because they want to work together. And then we're just going to add one more soldier who's going to be this one down here as a rookie. We're going to confirm the action. There's an ambush possibility. That's okay. We're gonna take the chance. See, we can upgrade, adding an additional slot for resistance orders. I don't think we need that yet. I don't think we're high enough yet in level. But we do want to do that. Let's get the money. New target acquired. We're going to review it.
We're going to win this war. We need to take every chance.
Okay, we're definitely going to want to do one of these. We're going to get a scientist out of East Africa, and that's the only option we have. All right, so here's where we're going to put in a cut. You've been gaming with Colonel. Please like, subscribe, come back early and often. For now, I am out.